Ladies and gentlemen, as of this afternoon, the Undersecretary for South American Affairs emphatically denies any and all intervention in the current realignment of top positions in the Paraguayan Air Force. Thank you very much.
Wait.
What about the Paraguayan Army's request for spraying subsidies?
Are there any Paraguayans here? No? Well, of course, their request for subsidies was not a Paraguayan, as it were. The United States government would never have, our president had not, and as far as I know, that's the way it'll always be. Is that clear?
What about the report?
How can you say we aren't spending millions on spraying when the International Wheat Board has reported, and I quote, extensive contamination in the grain fields of southern Argentina?
The state ever... That's, microphone's cutting out on us, I'm awfully sorry. However, it's an unstate, so I must go.
Well, we're just going to have a question on this.